Gensel against the wall, comes back to the point. Pass out of the reach of Kessel and taken away by Rasmus Ristolainen and then given away. Now Malkin cuts to the front of the net. Oh, what a move. Couldn't get the shot. Carter Hutton again robs Gensel in front.
Malkin is going to walk out of the corner here one-on-one. Tries going back through his legs and try to catch Carter Hutton. He stayed with it perfectly. Right there. Nice save. Then Gensel steps in and he's trying to go high far side. And Carter Hutton makes the save once again. But look at that try right there. Gensel comes in, tries going the same spot. Carter Hutton shuts the door.